I'm Kabir Paz, a medical student doing medicine, Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery. I'm in fourth year. I welcome every fresher from whichever school. You are welcome to Makerere University, the alma mater. We are having a camp here, a ethics camp. We are offering different services, which includes HIV screening and counseling. We have cervical cancer screening. We have breast cancer screening. We have the body mass index and blood pressure. And that helps to assess the risk of the non-communicable diseases. We have the hepatitis B screening and vaccination, which is free. We also have the issues that concern the gender. So I think every Makerereian and every fresher who is less possible should come and test for the services that are delivered, because as it is the aim for the primary health care, health for all. So since it's health for all, you are required and we call upon everyone to come and have the services offered. I think.